I'm taking this video to show you how to connect the magnetic lock to the door station. There is a 7-pin port on the back side of the door station. This one. And we use the yellow wire and the green wire to connect to the magnetic lock. The green one connected to the lock, and the yellow one connected to the power supply, and this wire is from the lock. It is also connected to the power supply, like this. And now we try to unlock the lock from the door station.
Please input password. The door is open. Please come in.